Best way to cut basil is to chiffonade. A chiffonade means you stack the leaves one on top of the other. Once they're stacked, you roll them into a tube-like shape. Using your knife, cut from one side to the other until you form thin strips. The best way to cut cilantro into smaller pieces is to remove the tough stems and discard. Then break the cilantro in half and continue to tear the leaves and tender stems into smaller pieces. You don't want to cut herbs like cilantro and parsley because the more you cut them, the more you'll bruise them. There's two kinds of parsley. There's the curly parsley and the flat leaf kind. You want to grab the leaves and bunch them up into a little pile. Keeping them together with one side, run your knife through the other side until you get smaller pieces. The flat leaf parsley will bruise easier. Remove the tough stems and simply run your knife from one side to the other, much more gently. Now, the easiest way to remove thyme leaves from stem is to hold the thyme from one side using two fingers. Using your other two fingers, roll your fingers down to expose the tough stem and remove the leaves.